much, had the opportunity to go and be by his bedside. He met Glenn, was there, others. And the care of this woman. And she was telling my Forbes how to respond to me, how to open his eyes, how to squeeze my hand. And I said to her, I said, Sister Forbes, do you sleep? And she said, Bishop, I try. But as long as he is here, I have to watch him. And I just helped her and I just praised God for her. A wonderful, wonderful wife. Beautiful woman of God. I had to say that about you, Sister Forbes. You will deal with me at another time and place. But it's recorded now. And as they say, it is what it is. So let's start now and let's say, keep on the firing line. This is an old favorite of the Church of God of Prophecy and one of the favorites of Minister Herbert.
Thank you. readings taken from 1 Corinthians chapter 15, verses 50 to 58. Now this I say, brethren, that flesh and blood cannot inherit the kingdom of God, neither does corruption inherit incorruption. Behold, I shew you a mystery. We shall not all sleep, but we shall all be changed. In a moment, in the twinkling of an eye, at the last trump, for the trumpet shall sound, and the dead shall be raised incorruptible, and we shall be changed. For this corruptible must put on incorruption, and this mortal must put on immortality. So when this corruptible shall have put on incorruption, and this mortal shall have put on immortality, then shall be brought to pass the saying that is written, death is swallowed up in victory.
O death, where is thy sting? O grave, where is thy victory? The sting of death is sin, and the strength of sin is the law. But thanks be to God, which giveth us the victory through our Lord Jesus Christ. Therefore, my beloved brethren, be ye steadfast, unmovable, always abounding in the work of the Lord. For as much as ye know that your labor is not in vain in the Lord. The word of the Lord has already been blessed.
Rock this one. in the wrong direction, but Jesus stepped right in. Jesus understands. Jesus, give me a light. I'm gonna let it shine. I thank God I crossed over it.
Bye.
Amen. Praise the Lord. God bless you, Rahming brothers. I want to take this opportunity now on behalf of my wife, Sister Val, Bishop Woodley, and Sister Monique, and the members and followers of the East Street Church of God Prophecy to extend to the family our heartfelt condolences and to let you know, Sister Patsy and the others, that you will always be in our prayer and in our embrace. This final set of tributes will come from our ministers, and they will come